Edward Snowden has some harsh words for Canada's Bill C-51. The NSA contractor turned whistleblower spoke via video link Tuesday at the Cybersecurity Conference Sector in Toronto. He discussed Bill C-51, also known as the Anti-Terrorism Act, introduced and passed by former Prime Minister Stephen Harper's Conservative government. Bill C-51 gives Canada's spy agency new powers. It also allows government agencies to share information about people related to national security investigations. Here are some issues Snowden has with the bill. First of all, Snowden said there's no meaningful oversight of these new powers. He suggested Canada implement a special commission to review them after investigations are over, with the power to prosecute if anyone broke the law. Secondly, Snowden said government agencies shouldn't trade our personal data without a good reason. He said security agencies are trading people's private data like baseball cards or Pokemon. Finally, there are times when such data trading never results in a charge. When that happens, Snowden said the affected people have a right to know. Snowden questioned whether such programs have any benefit at all. He said these three elements of Bill C-51 must be amended at the very least. For the Financial Post, I'm Claire Brownell.